What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out another 22-23 Prizm basketball hobby. Four box break, Pikachu's number two. So this will be the second four box break of the case. So, here are the customer names. So we had to sell the last five teams in a little pack filler, which we did. Everybody else, of course, bought straight up. So we have two stacks left of four boxes each. We're going to go left to right. One, two, three for the left. Four, five, six for the right. And it's a three. So one, two, three. So these boxes here, I'm going to push all the way to the back over here. These ones over here will be the ones we're going to use. Or actually, let me take these ones out of the way. I don't want people to get confused. I'll leave them over here to the side. So there we go. All right, guys, let's go with the first four here. Four stacks with two boxes. Jovic Silver. Hermosa. Caleb Houston, damn. If that was Apollo, it would have been massive. Little color match and all. Out of 129 for the Magic, Matt. So we got an auto. Udoka Azubuki. That's for the Utah Jazz, David. Tatum, Tim Duncan, J Dub, Alperen Senga, Kyle Lowry. Toppin. Ooh, there we go. Jade and Ivy. No big Paolo yet. Just got a couple silvers in the last case. But no, man. We'll be topping there for the Knicks. Oh, Jaden Ivey. Nice auto right there for Detroit. Pistons, Sean Mavick. The first two autos there from the first box. Alright, here we go. Kevin Huter. AJ Griffin. Follow base. Danny Avdija. Aaron Gordon. Westbrook, Chet Holmgren, here. Johnny Davis for the Washington Wizards. Jason with that one. And Eubanks. Coloco. Edwards. Larivia. And then E.J. Liddell. So we have yet to get our first color auto. Is it just us, guys, or is it just harder to get colors this year? Yeah. What's up, Roger? No autos yet for the Celtics. And then let's see if there's been any colors yet. Derek White, a little red wave, although those are not numbered. Tatum prismatic. Nothing. Oh, I got another Derek White, too. Nothing super crazy yet. Just did the first two boxes. Alright, here we go. Next two, guys. Anthony Edwards prismatic. Banchero base. Donovan Mitchell. We got a Danny Green. Memphis. Kennedy Chandler. Trey Mann. Juan Toscano-Anderson, and then a little Dalen Terry to 149. Juan Toscano-Anderson for the Lakers. Going to add Kate Cunningham. Chet. Nice little Apollo. There's a little hyper. AJ Griffin. Isaac Okoro. Shaedon Sharpe. T-Mac, 299 for the Raptors, and then Mosa for the Clippers. Clippers is Jeremy Mullin. Last box here. Kuminga. Herb Jones. /99 RJ Barrett. Redemption, and then a Jalen Suggs /299 Halliburton, Keegan Murray. Nice, Keegan Murray there. That's a nice blue ice. Kings Roy /125 And then we got a Charles Barkley for the 76ers, going to Jernigan /149 And then Moises Moody sensational signatures there for the Golden State Warriors following. Jokic silver. Let's end it off here with a Paul Pierce black gold. I don't know if that's already on the card. I think it might be on the card already though, but I don't feel it. It's like it's already on the card. But how about a Paul Pierce black gold, 1/5 There you go, Roger there with the Celtics. J Dub. All right, let's see who this last auto is here. Use this card here as a blank. Rookie signatures, card number 14, Peyton Watson. Which I think is the Spurs. No, Denver Nuggets. He was a first round pick, 30th overall. Looks like was selected by my Thunder actually, but then traded to the Denver Nuggets. Went to Long Beach Poly and then went to UCLA. So yeah, that is Peyton Watson Denver Nuggets. So Denver Nuggets. And Sean Maddock. All right, there you go, guys. So, little Paolo hyper. Still have yet to hit a color auto, dude. How crazy is that, dude? How crazy is that? Did get a Keegan Murray. And then, of course, I guess everything else here. Right there. You got a Chet rookies and J-dubs, but no colors for them or anything like that. It's a little bit harder to hit in a four-box break, so that's why... For you, Ryan, yeah, we did get you some color in the first one, but not auto, but if you have them in number three, that at least secures it if there is any. But appreciate it, guys. This is number two in the books, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.